Hello everyone, RPG Metanoia here, and today's video is about a new survival episode. I'm just using the too many items just for the day settings and the is it again? And a teleportation, a respawn point. And now I'm just getting my house done because just now I am recording, but my Minecraft crashed and the recording crashed as well, so I have to restart all, and this is what I've done for the crashing. So what I'm gonna do is just cut ahead this video until I have the enough things, my house, I mean. So, see you later. I just used the creative mode just because I wanted to be fast building, but as you can see, it did take the amount that it needs for the glass, for the logs, I mean. But at the glass panes, I didn't really cheat on that because you can see there is sand everywhere, and I just collect some. So let's just make my tools first. Make that there. And put the crafting table over here. Make my bed. Make my axe. That should be it. And I am also using the new version of the too many items and this texture pack. So I'm going to leave all that I am using here in the description below. So don't worry, I am not going to leave you the downloads. I am going to provide you the downloads, so it will be much more easier for you guys to just download it and play it. And if you don't know what is Pure BD Craft, it is a texture pack on PC and MCPE, Minecraft Pod Edition, on 12.1, that's what I am using right now. So let me just see what this is looking. It's not that bad, I think. So let's just finish it all up and go on. So what I might do here is I might just put the bed upstairs on my house on the roof so I can see the stars. That's a perfect idea, I think, but I'm going to have changes. turn on the volume a little bit more so that it's not that it's not that quiet in this room, because I hate it when it's quiet. And there we go, almost done. And there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go, and there we go. So, I fall down. That's not a good sign. So, once again, I'm gonna cut ahead the video and finish the whole house. I'm back, guys, and I did go for mining. And I died and such stuff. So, I just have a little bit of my iron, because some went to the lava, some went to a pretty high fall, so I didn't take it because I might die and such red stuff. And so this one, the my bed, and later I can sleep on it. Wait, let me think about this. Let's put this maybe in here, the left, and let me just turn on the speed controls again. So now let's make some furniture. So let's go and make doors. And now they also changed that you could make 3 doors. 6 planks. You can also make 3 doors. So that's pretty, that's pretty much a good thing. A lot of wood this time. So let's make stairs for the chair. Let's make a TV. So let's make a dining area. Let's place it there. Place down there. So let me just make some fence. 3 fence. That would be one. And what can I do more? Let's maybe kill a sheep and take their wool away. Oh, there's a cow. Hi, cow. And so let's just find a sheep. And we will be done for the first day of this episode. I am back, guys. I am almost at the house. And I have 6 carpet. So, not bad for the first episode, guys. So, go, there we go, and let's make some signs. Pretty quickly. Quick signs. For the pumps. and that. So let's put one there and one here. So thank you for watching, guys. RPG Metanoia again, and see you to the next episode. Bye.